Hi, my name is Virgil Donati. The material on this video is in the form of a workout routine which I invite you to play along with. The exercises are simple to understand and yet are challenging to our technical and focusing skills. They are valuable for developing power, endurance and speed. The exercises are played randomly around the drums. This is to encourage you to explore every part of your setup with both the right and left hands. We'll be playing along with a click which increases in tempo every 8 bars until we reach our final tempo, which we'll play for 16 bars. Okay, so we'll move right into the first set of exercises. These are played single-handed, one hand at a time. We'll be playing 4 beats on each drum or cymbal. We'll repeat that with the left hand. And we'll do the same exercise, playing 2 beats on each drum, right and left, and then 1 beat on each drum. Now between each set, there'll be a 2-bar count-in on click. Some of you may have had trouble keeping up with the faster tempos. The idea is to push yourself to your limit. It is an endurance exercise. Although if it becomes too difficult, then you should try perhaps halving the tempo, playing in half the time to what I'm doing. This will help you make it to the finish line. Okay, the next set of exercises are similar, with the only difference being we're going to be playing alternating strokes. Again, we'll play four notes per drum and then two notes per drum on the repeat. Okay, so here we go. Thank you. We're now going to play double stroke rolls with the hands. While we do that, I'm going to play four beats with each foot. In other words, the hands will be playing two strokes each, the feet will be playing four strokes each. This becomes a coordination problem, and one that you can work with gradually. Perhaps you might want to try some simpler patterns with the feet to start with. Now, the first two times through, right and left, I'm going to play in the same time with the hands and feet. Then I'll repeat the exercise with the hands playing double to the feet. You'll see what I mean as we go along. Your doubles should be feeling nice and warm by now. So what we're going to do is play them in the traditional manner, just on the snare drum. We're going to do it from slow to fast, as with most of the other exercises. In this next exercise, we're going to play seven strokes with the hands playing in unison. We will use crescendo and decrescendo dynamics. On the repeat, we'll play it hand to hand. We've now reached the last set of exercises, and we're going to give the bass drum a bit of a workout. The hands are going to play straight time, and the bass drum will play doubles. Well, that's the end of the workout. I hope these exercises will be of some use to you. What I'm going to do now is play over various fields. Some are in odd times and some have musical backing. This is power drumming in an applied context.